My big question, how to transform the society towards more peace and justice?